L DEES Patrick is romped away in deep stretch to a 7-length lead. Wrapped up coming in line, here's L DEES Patrick, who was much the best. The Desperado second, he's so hot, Hanover third, Maple Leaf bound fourth in 156-3. Here's a look at the winner of tonight's sixth race. It's number 7, L DEES Patrick. 4-year-old son of Father Patrick, out of the Donato Hanover mare, L DEES Cashmere. For the stable, L DEES Patrick of Guelph, the trainer Dominic Gladu, James MacDonald, winning reinsman.